What is this? Absinthe. Damn it, it's locked. What the hell was that? All right, a token. I'll try it out. Evil will walk once more. Thank you.
Honey, you okay?
Oh, God. The bed. What? The bed grabbed me.
The bed grabbed you?
Yes.
Oh, here, calm down. Calm down. Wait here. Wait here. All right? Just wait here. I'll
show you. No, don't.
Just calm down. See? It's okay, Hila. See? Nothing wrong. Goodness. This old drafty house has your imagination going, doesn't it? Sweetheart. I've got to get back to work. Are you going to be okay?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Just calm down.
Okay.
Yeah, I screwed over a slip. It's a damn drain.
Let me see.
Oh, I'm okay. Really, You know what I could use? Some drain cleaner. Do I have any?
I don't think so. Is there anything I can do?
Yeah, hand me that wrench. Thanks, honey.
When's the photo lab going to be finished?
Probably 2-3 more days, maybe.
My dearest Gaston, I can't wait to see you, my angel. It's been far too long. Let's take a few moments for ourselves
during Zoltan's party next week. We'll meet in the gazebo, away from all the revelry. Angel, how I yearn for your sweet kiss, your strong arms holding me tight, protecting me. And oh, my dear, I need protecting. I'm afraid my husband's beginning to suspect. He watches me night and day. Perhaps we can steal away. Run away, forever from his sight. My only consolation is thoughts of you, my angel. Always, your adoring love, Marie.